I started with UPS 8 years ago.
7 of those years were spent with our inside sales department.
And what attracted me was really the fact that UPS is such a reputable company. One of the most gratifying things about being an account executive is really the ability to act as a consultant. The account executive is giving you the tools that you need to understand how our operation functions.
And an account executive really needs to understand what's going on in their general geography, what customers they have, what industry specifically that they will be targeting. Once the folks go through that training, they're put on the floor as an inside sales rep, or if they were hired from the outside, then they'll move back to the account executive position that they were hired into.
My job really is to focus on conversion and retention sales.
And so while that might not be an asset that you bring starting with UPS, it's definitely something that you'll learn throughout the training that UPS provides.
We do a lot of strategy sessions prior to getting in front of the customer so that the account executive feels very confident in what they're trying to position for the customer.
You know, it's not only about price and winning opportunities, it's creating that, that value-added solution.
We really understand that there is a process that needs to go in place and we can be creative.
You truly are the CEO of your territory.